He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, Xavier Woods looks to be busted open.
Oh, right on point.
Oh, man.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here. Restraints.
Big forearm.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He's got a shovel. Referee, get in there. This is getting out of hand.
Able to carry that one. He's expressing pain now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh! Got it scouted.
He steers clear of contact.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Wolf with some agility.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Into the barricade. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
The steel chair never is innocent as it looks. Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Ouch.
Evades the offense.
Side fans expected to be this close. Oh, no, I can't imagine what's going to happen next.
I can't wait to find out.
Oh, man, what a strike. Throwing out into the crowd.
In the faces of the fans, you can't get a better view than that.
Oh, what a headbutt.
Big headbutt. He had it scouted.
Caught square by the haymaker.
This has all been boiling over, and it's officially spilled out into the crowd.
And I get wanting to get your hands on someone bad, but they could do this in a less unpredictable environment.
Oh, that'll run you. These superstars are the literal definition of a danger to themselves and others right now.
Man, what an uppercut.
Xavier Woods is picking the competition apart.
Woods is all fired up.
Come on, bro.
And Xavier finding the strength and the way going.
You have to be impressed with the reserves Woods has left in the tank.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Maybe they should think about taking the fight somewhere else.
They already have, Saxton. Thinking's not really on the menu right now.
Security out here. This is getting crazy. Hopefully things don't get any more out of hand than they already are. Elbow smash. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. It's on now.
What else is going to happen?
Well, and they made their way into the WWE Universe. He catches Woods with a counter.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Taking this fight into the seats.
Where are they going?
Anywhere they want. Momentum is running away from Woods here.
Yeah, Xavier is in desperate need to find a positive spark of offense.
Woods finds an opening.
But Woods still has more to do to get this fully in his favor.
This action has spilled into the audience. Someone get security out there.
Is just loving being right in the middle of this action.
Things can get very unpredictable out there. It can be hard to tell what's really going on.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
This is absolute bedlam right now. Brawling in the crowd amongst the unwashed masses. This is only going to get worse.
Listen to the crowd roar. They're all about this.
Not every day a match finds its way right into your lap.
Bringing the focus to the temple, hoping to disorient. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Oh, what a forearm.
Giving the people what they want up close and personal.
Yeah, but someone can seriously get hurt here, Michael. Elbow puts an end to that.
And they are out in the throngs of the WWE Universe itself.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, my God. Man. Punch!
And this is the level of animosity we're dealing with. The ring literally can't contain it. Woods has become relentless.
Woods has the tide of this match in his favor.
Haymaker connects. Kick right to the body.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
WWE fans getting a meet and greet they did not sign up for.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud?
Going blow for blow through the WWE Universe.
Getting air with that forearm. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Gosh, come on.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store? Oh, my. Discus punch.
Oh, ouch. Xavier Woods taking charge.
I'm gonna lose to you.
One wicked attack after another.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Boom.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Bulldog.
Got it.
My left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Able to interrupt the attack. Unloads with the boot.
Piercing the throat.
How you like this? How you like that? How you like that?
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Xavier Woods falling victim to an onrush now.
Woods has got to figure things out in a hurry.
Interrupts the offense with a clubbing strike.
He's returning fire.
Neckbreaker.
And Xavier Woods reverses.
Here comes Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Go. What a shot to the face. Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Neckbreaker.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Come on, bro.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That was scrambling your insides. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back. Spear! Is it enough to put Woods away?
Heading back towards the ring now.
He's moving the fight where he wants it.
Comes back into the ring.
That's it.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Will be tested.
Oh, man.
That'll do it. The victory tonight.
Here is your winner, Brandon Collins.
A big win here after an extremely
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.
A table! And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.